5 years ago, five guys from Boston were forever joined together to become a worldwide pop phenomenon. Now, 70 million albums later, they're hotter than when they first started out. Their new CD is in the stores right now, and here are New Kids on the Block. Nuts, but let me show you what they were like years ago when they did our show and they were almost just starting out. Let's go back and take a look. There they are.
Every word to every song.
I know it's two things, Regis. You haven't aged in all those years, and neither has Joe McIntyre.
Yeah,
pretty amazing.
But you know, it's very rare in our business that a group that having great success as you did years ago comes back and does it again a second time. Who thought of this?
We've been approached many times throughout the last decade by outside people,
right.
You know, a television producer here, a music producer there, but we never approached each other to do it.
Mm.
And this time around, it was really, we got together and wanted to make some music again, and really, once we started, the fans got word of it, and the fans really decided this more than us. I mean, they started lighting up the internet, and, like, I think one of the home pages or AOL, one of those, got, like, a million hits the day the rumor came out.
Yeah,
and
sure.
It just went crazy.
We were like, that's right.
Kelly. She had a big announcement.
I had a
you
big
guys
campaign,
announced it.
That's
yes, you
right.
did, and it really
I'm
helped.
I'm hoping they'll put me in a video. I don't know though.
Now the boys are going on a boat cruise in the Bahamas.
You guys do cruises. You want to come?
With your fans.
We did a cruise. Yeah,
like a festival.
All the fans will be on the boat with them.
Yeah. We should go.
Yeah, exactly.
What did you do when you weren't singing over the last 20 years?
Well, we all got families now. I have four kids.
I know, but what did you do? What kind of work did you do?
Well, I think we know what you
kids,
did.
With four kids, I was raising. Yes, there you go. I was raising my kids.
All right, what about you?
Solo records, and
I was on your show, actually. Yeah.
Jordan.
Nice to recognize me there.
You did solo records, right?
Yeah.
Were they a big hit?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, huge. Good for you.
Good, big enough to come on your
Donnie show. Donnie Wahlberg, how about you?
Yeah, I've been, you know, raising my two boys and acting and writing some songs a little bit, and but mostly acting.
And Joey, how old are you now?
Reach! Come on, man. That's
ask
like TV
first.
Rule number 102.
What did you do, Joey, while during the cycle?
I've done a little bit of everything, solo albums, Broadway, some TV and movies. I've been
and
having
Jonathan?
Some fun.
I was doing construction.
Construction work. You're the only honest guy here. Well, I think it was great. Everybody loves the fact that you're back. Want to wish you the best of luck. Thanks so much, guys. Good luck to you. We'll be right back.
If you'd like to know more about Digging with the Stars, our celebrity bachelors, or see exclusive behind-the-scenes footage of our bachelors and their dates, log on to our website. Live returns in a moment.